Tennessee Bureau of Investigation says a suspect has been indicted for a 2020 arson case in Campbell County. Bobby Buckner is facing charges of arson and reckless endangerment. TBI agents say Buckner intentionally set fire to a home on Commerce Street. A 10 News viewer sent us these photos of the home and then damage to their own house. Buckner was served in the Campbell County Jail this morning, where he's being held on unrelated charges.